Oh, wait a second. I got caught up in the mood there, folks. You always need a little music to set the mood. I'd like to say happy Valentine's Day to all the ladies out there. This one goes out to all the ladies. It's an all-girl affair. Just like my promo said, from the late 90s, early aughts? Wow, am I that old? Again, we have a Valentine's Day special here for the Daytona Beach Bum Fight League Wrestling. We have four really good matches. In the first match, we have Twisted Pixie in an Extreme Rules match against one of her hated people, Charlotte Flair. Woo! Then we have a regular tag team match of La Generica and Princess Ikochi take on the Bella Twins. Hey, now. And then we have an Inferno match. The returning All Red Everything. Eva Marie takes on Mistress Heather. Yes! And then the main event of the evening, the woman who said because of Naomi she lost her boyfriend. She is now vying for the bestest girlfriend ever belt as she takes on Goody Goody Heather. We shall see what happens, folks. Again, to all the ladies out there in YouTube land watching this video, happy Valentine's Day. And remember, this goes out to all the ladies. Boom goes the dynamite. Now it's done. Because ladies, remember, don't blame the dynamite if you don't light the fuse. There's a something going on for those who choose. Should never sing again, though. Bye. Or enjoy. Don't know bye yet. And please watch matches. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Thank you. Hello and welcome to the Daytona Beach Bum Fight League, also known as the DBBLW. In our opening match here on this special St. Valentine's Day, we have the one and only Twisted Pixie! Again, you can tell this is Daytona Beach because look at that sandy beach. Look at that awful ring! Cardboard, paper towels, real ropes, recycled wood, soccer balls, any kind of garbage they could find for ring padding, I guess they could. Look at that bunk crowd. It's terrible. Oh, terrible. It's just awful. Daytona Beach. Look at that. Very lack of stuff in the background. Woo! Twisted Pixie wanted this match. Twisted Pixie's gonna get this match. Look at that. There's like wood. There's no ramp. It's just wood.
Look at those fans. They're not even wearing wrestling shirts. They're not real fans. Until there's a dump truck in the background, cardboard boxes, real ring ropes, bicycle wrap, bicycle things. Remember, this is an Extreme Rules match, too. Anything goes. Including, I guess, murder. This is awesome.
What a move.
Oh, wait, do I see someone with a guitar?
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to
love it. Just waiting, stalking Charlotte Flair. That guitar. Woohoo!
Oh, what a shot with a guitar. I mean, that thing exploded.
I see tables. Oh, yeah, you want to bring the table in?
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. We might be seeing the beginning of the end. It's all over but the shouting. And a kick out. And that's all that matters. This match continues. Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Here we go. Incredible. This has to be it.
Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Great hold being applied.
What's gonna happen here?
Wait a minute! She's going for it again!
Oh my, what a move! She's on the defensive now. She's gonna have to turn things around in a hurry.
Oh, look at that terrible house table! Shattered glass!
Either way at this point.
Yeah, I don't think there's a clear-cut favorite right now. But you know what? Guys, no matter the...
Not that!
Oh! Playing around now, bitch.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight. Charlotte sees it coming. She is so smart.
Table being set up.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Not today, too fast. She's got her. Look at her here. Check her out. And that implement connects again. Oh my, get the medics down here. Oh, not again, not again. Ow.
Yeah, oh, what a shot with a guitar. I mean, that thing exploded.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
Now she's being pushed to the limit.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going?
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
Okay, what a reversal.
Uh-oh.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Now back to the ring.
Back to the ring, outside the ring, in, out. This match is everywhere.
Great reversal. Quick thinking to avoid that. It hurts just watching it again.
Ouch.
Can she do it here? And she kicks out.
Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one. Oh, those steel steps getting used now as a weapon.
Using the steps as a weapon.
Oh, not again, not again.
Flaming table spot by Twisted Pixie. Oh, there's the flaming table. The humanity. The humanity, folks. Oh, the humanity, the carnage.
Wait, she's not done yet.
Inside the ring again. Yeah, and they should be. This is
where
they're supposed to be. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Destino onto the shards of the broken table.
Back between the ropes. Let's see if we can keep it between the ropes. We've had enough of this on the floor action. I'm not comfortable when they're this close to me. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Not enough weapons I've been using this match so far. I have to find some more.
I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been delivered tonight. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
You're not going to win many matches absorbing punishment like that. Oh, and did you hear the impact? Crotch right to the face.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. Maneuver. Oh, will she win it here?
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level. Not today. Too fast. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Not this.
That's it. It's over. It's over. Going to the top. High risk.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next.
Oh, right up the skull. Oh, my God. Oh, the flesh. Look at the welts.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
God, there was no... Oh, and did you hear the impact? This action has gotten completely out of control. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base. Back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. The action was getting a little too close for comfort out here.
Never mind. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again. She's on an absolute tear right now. Call Mike. Get the medics down here.
Each of these competitors is looking for this.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
The athleticism on display by the Divas is absolutely...
Oh, not again. Not again.
It's walking around the ring with said baseball bat in hand.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's still there inside the ring.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, wait.
He appears to be extra slow. How many more chair shots can they take?
Oh, wait. Oh, oh!
Oh, not again. Oh! Not again.
The baseball bat and the chair! Get up, bitch! Woo, this!
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Getting back to her feet.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know.
What a move! What a smart move!
We're looking at complete domination here. We're looking at complete domination here.
Uh-oh.
Here's a cover. And the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Oh, did she take a shot there?
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump. Cole, will she win it here?
I think. And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did. What a counter that was. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Got out of the way of that one. I can't believe this one's still going on, especially after the beating that's been doing.
Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Oh, no.
We Destino!
Check in the win column. Uh-oh. Big move coming. Great reversal.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Oh, this isn't good.
Oh, that's it, folks.
This one's over.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
What a huge win.
Yes. That was awesome. That was a good match.
Oh, that was a match.
Plenty of time to breathe. Oh, wait. DDP. Boom. Bonk. That was good.
Here's your winner, Psycho!
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
There we go. So that was a pretty fun match. Plus, again, that was an Extreme Rules match here in Daytona Beach. The only way it should be done. Again, they use crutches, guitars, chairs, baseball bats. I just have to take that belt off her somehow. I have to figure that out. Whoa. There's Princess Ikochi. Again, she likes Daytona Beach. She's there with the sand, and she's very appreciative of the support. Even though it's a very bunk crowd. Who's this? That's awesome. I didn't give it to you.
WWE Universe is on their feet in anticipation for this tag match.
And you can bet the Universe will show their appreciation if this is a good one. Look out. This one's going to be intense.
You actually spend time making these characters. This is pretty cool. Look at everything here, chaps. Wait a second. These two can't be in the ring at the same time. They both have the same tattoo on the back. What's up with that? You see that too, folks? Ooh, excuse me. Let's see, who are these two facing? The soccer balls, the ropes for ring ropes. Jeez, I wonder how they're held up. Who are they facing? Oh my god, I can't believe it. Always tweaking. Look at that hot ring. And cardboard covered in brown paper, covered in wrapping paper, butcher's paper.
Well, you're right. And some of the best matches in the recent past have been tag teams as well. Recovering from that.
She's absorbing some offense here, but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
And no matter, looking for the quick pick, and she kicks out. Man, she's not just beautiful, she's tough too.
The tag team scene here at WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this.
Starting to feel the pressure. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
Oh, it's been a great match so far, and I think there's still a lot more to come.
Looks like another check in the wind column. Look at Nikki Bella pouring on the equipment.
She can end it here. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
It looks like there's some more fight left to this team.
Oh, you're not going to beat her that easily.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark. Oh, this may very well end it.
Signature move here. What a booty on her.
Victory here would undoubtedly put the rest of the Divas locker room on notice.
Nikki Bella lit up television screens in 2008 when she and her sister Brie debuted in WWE. The co-creator of Twin Magic has turned heads in WWE while being a former Divas champion, the 2013 Diva of the Year, and along with her sister Brie, a reality television star on the E!
Nobody comes back from this. Going to the top. High risk. Look out! And that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
Whoa! Don't get up! Look at this! Could it be?
Avoids the impact. Oh, that's it. That's gotta be it. Brie Bella. Now that's a finishing move, people.
You know, can she keep her down?
Maybe. Look out. She just retarded that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit. Oh my! Put it in the books. This one's got to be over now.
Narrowly avoids the attack there.
Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. And Brie Bella nails it.
She's getting absolutely assaulted now. He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a hey, Paul, will she win it here?
I think so. Nobody in a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
Just when you thought it was over. Wow. It looks like all four competitors are going at it. This is what I'm
what a maneuver. Here's a cover. And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. Wow, what a display of heart and determination. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
The hot tag has been made, folks.
Here she comes. Look out.
This could end it in a hurry. It's got to be over now. Was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of it. It's all over but the shouting. Hey, hoping to get out of here early with a win. We've seen this before.
Standing Spanish fly!
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should... Oh, no! She's clearly controlling the pace of this match. This match may end right here.
Standing Spanish fly.
Going top rope once more.
And, she's making it look easy here.
Here comes Brie Bella.
A lot of belt. Thanks for coming.
That wild
Oh!
On to the outside!
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
Yeah, inside the ring, outside the ring. The action's everywhere.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy. She was really putting a hurt on outside the ring.
Oh, I can't believe it. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet. Good grief. Oh, wait, that's reversal. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Looks like another check in the wind, Palom. Big move coming.
Nikki. You have to think that's it.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Spanish fly after Spanish fly after Spanish fly. Battle of the big boobies.
Here are your winner,
very nicely done, and a very important victory.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
What an amazing
effort. I mean, done with good.
I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we did.
Jeez, did I make this, like, not safe for, like, my camera? Oh, there we go. That was a weird thing. Oh, we haven't seen her in a while. Again, that's Mistress Heather, marked by the seal of Tom Von Break. Again, you put that little mark on her cheek there one time. Long time ago. Look at her. What a little floozy. Thigh high F me boots and showing major middle boobies. Boom. Now again, this is a kind of specialty match. Here, only the kind we can have here in Daytona Beach. So remember, this is unsanctioned. This is a bum fight league. There are no rules. What a bunk entrance. Look at that ugly crowd. Oh! Oh! Look who's returning! To the WWE. Oh, yes! Show us some more. I think I saw her once in an NXT match.
Underway, and if this arena is any indication, it's going to be one for the record book.
They've been waiting a long time for this.
See that police carrier in the back? That's to keep this unruly Daytona Beach crowd in check. Look at that horrible setup. Barely any security there, just the security truck. Again, soccer balls, look at that reclaimed wood. Cardboard boxes, paper towels, real rope, by the way. It's 100% rope, not steel cable. Gee, she's a long entrance. An inferno match. Whoa!
Social media has been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get down to business. And these ladies look ready to tear each other apart. But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one. Eva Marie! Bree hits the jackpot with a huge move.
Some heat here. She needs to find a way to get back on the offensive here.
Well, at this point, I believe that this is still anyone's match. This is the WWE after all.
Yeah, this is a toss-up.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
I can tell you these demons have been looking forward to this match for a...
Oh!
That's the match.
That was quick. Just threw her right into the flames. That's not good. That's not legal, I think.
She's the winner. American sweetheart, Heather.
Nice win here for these two.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night.
And tonight's action will have repercussions all across WWE.
Oh, you got that right, Cole, but what a night it was.
Smug she looks. Look at her. She's upset. Yeah.
Is an I Quit match. There will be no pinfalls, no countouts, and no disqualifications. The only way to achieve a victory is to make your opponent say the words, I Quit.
Soccer balls look great there. That is a good looking belt, though.
From Marietta, Georgia, she is the Extreme Gold Coast female.
There's the ocean.
Professional.
There's the police.
Good girl, Heather.
GG.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Two of WWE's absolute best preparing to square off here.
Look at that. Such a bunk crowd. That is good to make. Look at that rope. It's real rope, folks. No idea how it's being held. I have no idea how that ring's being held together. How it's lasted this long. Look at that guy in the background. What a bomb. My entrance was better. Off that belt a little bit more. Oh, that's just right, I think. You can actually read what that belt says. That's pretty cool. I did a darn good job with that belt. Uh-oh. And the challenger, who's this? Good job.
Whoa. Totally bunk crowd.
Wow.
Whoa. She has to come from the WWE because I cannot afford. Yes, the bestest girlfriend belt ever.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities. A great reversal! Oh, wait, nice reversal! Look at this, she can do no wrong here.
Uh-oh. She knows she has to bring it. Gee, hell, she's held the belt for almost geez, a couple of months.
She has some reason to be concerned here. By no means is this dire straits for her, though. But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just...
There's no coming back from that.
Oh, look at that, on the steel part, too.
Remember, no covers in this matchup. You need to force your opponent to say, I quit. And that's what's happening here. No way! They're not quitting yet! Good night! Time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Not this! Ooh, one of the most effective moves in all of WWE.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Looks like another check in the wind, pal.
Here comes the question. Do you want to quit?
I think they're a long way from quitting.
She's looking absolutely fatigued out there.
Where does she get it from? How is she still going? But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Not today, too fast. Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark. Wow, it doesn't get much better than that right there.
Remember, no covers in this matchup. You need to force your opponent to say, I quit. And that's what's happening here.
No way. They're not quitting yet. Uh-oh. Good grief.
And she's back in the ring now.
Yeah, very good. Nothing good happens out on that floor.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here.
Chair has done the damage. The Smith once again with the chair. Oh, right off the skull. Oh, my God. Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Executed perfectly, and check out the look of satisfaction in those eyes.
Oh my, get the medics down here.
chair shots can they take? She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, man, that's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it. Oh, not again. Not again. Stay down. Stay down.
I don't have to be objective as an announcer, but you hope they're being careful. I mean, that's not exactly meant to be walked on.
Good Lord. I feel this gets more dangerous with every step. Watch out up there. Look out. What a move. What a smart move.
Oh, table spot.
We're surrounded by anarchy at this point.
I mean, good grief. Hey, can someone get out here so we can restore some order?
There's the belt.
What a counter that was. Oh, wait, time reversal. Great counter. Oh, wait, time reversal.
Dodges to the side of that one. We're looking at complete domination here. Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Watch the score big.
Whoa! I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying.
Here comes the question. Do you want to quit?
Well, that was a pretty quick answer.
He's down to willpower alone now. But how long can that hold out? Quick thinking to avoid that.
There's no love lost here. Just prolonging the agony.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? This action has gotten completely out of control.
The steel chair shots continue. Oh my, look at this. Yet another one for the highlight reel.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. The champion is in serious jeopardy here tonight. I don't think I've ever seen a more determined challenger. Attempt to strike your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing. We know it's coming here. You gotta believe this one's on.
Oh, into the ruffian crowd.
Another check to the wind column.
And the shoulders up.
And the match continues. I love this.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Today, too fast.
What a reversal. Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's starting to stagger a bit, but you certainly cannot counter out yet.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
Pretty bad shape right here. It's over. It's all over.
Pitch, that's my belt. Whoa. That was pretty cool. Well, folks, thank you for watching. Again, this is a Valentine's All Ladies Special, because this one goes out to all you ladies. Oh, yeah. And a happy Valentine's Day, everyone. Bye.